Hello and welcome to the Daily Transcript Newsroom. Coming up this week in local business news, the Mercado del Barrio project is the topic of ULI San Diego Tijuana's Tuesday breakfast meeting. The mixed-use project represents an $80 million investment in Barrio Logan and will create 200 short-term jobs, more than 200 construction jobs, and 500 permanent jobs. On Wednesday, the University of California San Diego Sustainability Solutions Institute offers its 15th Greenovation Forum, the Smart Grid, Greener Energy Systems for Sustainable Societies, featuring speakers from the school, Viridity Energy, and Sempra Energy. And on Thursday, the ACS San Diego Lawyers Chapter offers 2010 California Propositions Recap. Nationally this week, the Federal Reserve releases consumer credit data for January. There will be House and Senate committee hearings on the report by the Presidential Deficit Commission, the housing market, trade, and other issues. The Commerce Department releases wholesale and international trade inventories for January, retail sales for February, and business inventories for January. The Treasury releases the federal budget for February, and the Labor Department releases job openings and a labor turnover survey for January. In earnings, AMN Healthcare, Halozyme, H&R Block, and Smithfield Foods are releasing financial results. In this week's close-up, San Diego trial attorney Dennis Scoville talks about how his love of fighting for the little guy keeps him practicing at an age when most people are thinking about retirement. In construction, the Western Electrical Contractors Association, a statewide nonprofit providing support and state certification to California's independent electrical contractors, celebrated victories over project labor agreements. James Palin has more. And George Chamberlain writes about a special financial anniversary this coming Wednesday. It marks 2 years since a major turnaround in the stock market that has restored a tremendous amount of value to investors' portfolios, but unfortunately has not necessarily restored their confidence. For more on our stories, check out the rest of SDDT.com. I'm Elizabeth Malloy, and thanks for clicking.